it's something that I use outside of work and with my friends and all that sort of stuff. That's just like me time. It's just like, doesn't matter what the outcome is, it's just as long as I feel good at the end of it, that's what it means to me.
I guess just being able to tell a story through my drawing. I love drawing and I love being able to share something that I love doing with other people that love it too.
Being able to communicate in a way that I can't with words, it means being able to switch off my head and just create and get lost in the moment. It means food, it means fulfilling my soul.
I've always, I just love showing people things. Ever since I was a kid, you know, I'd get a new skateboard, check this out, and then being out to surf at Burleigh or Kira, and you're sitting there and you're watching these golden waves at sunset. I thought, shit, I'd love to show people, what this looks like. You know, I see all these amazing places, and the main thing I want to do is just share them with people. It still opens people's eyes to the beauty that's always around them. So my passion's always been that, and I think it continues to be the same.
Thank you.